everyone, welcome to Unite Coaching. In the last video, we have seen the estimation of quantity of concrete for floor beams in Microsoft Excel. In this video, we will learn the estimation of quantity of concrete required for water tank beams, headroom beams and lift room beams. If you have not watched our previous videos, please watch those videos first. Now let's start with the tutorial. As you can see here in the AutoCAD, I have given names to the beams. The headroom beams are named as HB1, HB2, HB3 and so on. And the lift room beams are named as LB1, LB2 and so on. Now let's start with the calculation of headroom beams first. The length of first headroom beam is 4.77 meter from the drawing. And its size is 0.23 meter by 0.30 meter. The beam HB2 is same as that of HB1. So, I have just copy pasted the values. The beam HB3 and HB4 have 2.14 meter length and its size is 0.23 meter by 0.30 meter. Now, I will calculate the quantity. Use the same formula that we have used in our previous videos, that is equal to cell C156 multiply by cell D156 multiply by cell E156 multiply by cell F156, which comes as 0.33 cubic meter. Now drag the cursor and calculate other quantities. Now I will calculate the quantity of concrete for floor beams of lift. All the floor beams of lift LB1, 2, 3 and LB4 are of 2.15 meter length and size is 0.23 meter by 0.30 meter. And all the roof beams of lift, that is LB5, 6, 7 and LB8, have same 2.15 meter length and size 0.23 by 0.30 meter. To calculate the quantity, I will just copy paste the formula from above cell. Now at the last, add up all the quantities of beams to get the final quantity. The formula in Excel is equal to G95 plus G125 plus G127 plus G128 plus G153 plus G160 plus G164 and last plus G168. That is, this is the addition of quantity of ground beams, parking beams, steel floor beams, terrace beams, headroom beams and lift room beams, which comes as 85.39 cubic meter. So in this way, you can calculate the quantity of concrete for beams of all the floors. In the next video, I will start the calculation of concrete for slabs. The download links for the drawing and Excel sheet are given in the description below. If you have any doubt about this tutorial, you can ask in the comment section below. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to Unite Coaching for more such videos.